You wake up in a small room when a voice over an intercom says to you, "Hello there. How was your nap? If you want to escape from me, you have to go through a series of trials. Another hint is to remember 5. Then the voice cuts out. You feel very confused as to why you're here. The last thing you remember is going for a walk through town, then nothing. You figure the only way out is to go through his trials and escape alive. Alright, so I haven't made a video in quite some time. I think it's been 2.5 to 3 weeks, something like that. It's mostly because of college, kind of. Yeah, stuff like that. Okay, so, hello there, how was your nap? Blah, 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 blah. Okay, we've already got that from the beginning. Cannot destroy blocks. Unless told you can do so, sorry. You can destroy a wall but not place it. You can only use things you get from chests. Play on easy, normal, or hard. You are not allowed to place blocks unless told to. You cannot craft switches regardless of what signs say. You are allowed to place and craft buttons. Your score is how many diamonds you find. Where people in multiplayer come in. Okay, so then there's wool. Can I not destroy wool? Can I destroy blocks unless you're told? Okay. There's wool there too. Okay, I'm going to guess that I am allowed to destroy wool. Because there's nothing at all I can do. So yeah, I'm going to break this. Yeah, there's a chest. So yeah, it said no blocks, but apparently you can break wool. So yeah, that was pretty dumb. And then diamond. Cool. Alright, so place that there. And that, oh! Okay. It said number 5. What's this? So you passed that test now. Something harder. How far can a dog walk into a 600-foot-deep forest? Guess wrong and something might happen. That's 300 feet. I've heard that before. Cacti. Alright, so jump there. Jump there. Oh god. It's not that difficult. Jump. Oh no. Don't want to hit the cactus. I got this. Alright. And jump. Jump. Those jumps are easy. Now I gotta get this one. Jump. Alright. Jump. And jump. Hey! Like that jump puzzle? I know I did. Remember to. Oh god. Wool, so can I break that? Uh oh, no! Okay. Okay, so this one's okay. Let's see there. That one was not. This one is. The number 2. Okay, whatever. Cookie! Stone. Oops, I did not mean to eat that cookie. Diamond. So you've made it this far. Have a cookie. There's still more to come, and it just gets more difficult. Okay, so it said not to craft a button unless a sign says to. But I'm under the assumption that I have to craft a button to get out of this. Unless me picking up this is what went on. Bam, break that. Eggs. I want to get back in there and break all the wool that was in there. Wool. Diamond. Wool. Diamond. More wool. Ah. Oh, cool. Okay. Said remember two before. Is this all on wood or wool? It is, so I could just break all this. I guess. No, I couldn't. I'm just kidding. Let's just actually I can put that back and place that on top. Yeah. Anyway. We should click everything. Oh, redstone. Making me lag. Oh no! No, not cool. Oh, come on now. That's not cool. What's going on here? Oh! What opened that door? Sneak up there. Aha! Yeah, I probably cheated on that a bit. But to be fair. Oh. What is going on? Maybe I was supposed to break all this. Because not every block is made of wool. If I'm cheating, then I will restart this. If I find out I am, at least. Oh, I understand. That's what it is. Okay. So I failed. I failed pretty hard. I guess. Maybe not. I don't know. Did I? Yeah, I did. So I'm actually going to restart this. So yeah, fancy. But before I do that, I'm gonna walk over here and have all sorts of fancy parties. Yeah. She's in here. Respawn. Click the button. Run this way. Oh god. Oh god, I gotta do this again. Now this one. Oh, I did it, okay. Wasn't so hard that time. And now, it said remember two, I think, on that. Yeah, but yeah, I'm supposed to follow the wool. Which I figured out a little late. Just one, now two of them. And then up against the wall, yes. All the way down to this one, then over here. And here, and I think something screwed up on the redstone, because it didn't blow everything up. Which I think it was supposed to. But yeah. Hit that. Nothing in there, already took it all. Broke the wool there, and I was supposed to follow. Dang, that was dumb. I was supposed to follow the wool over to here, here, and this way, but that's there. Okay. So yeah, that'll end that video, but I will restart this. I'll restart this and do it right. But I failed quite hard, and I'm not afraid to admit it. What? What am I stepping on that's, like, doing that? Party! Alright, but yeah. Thank you for watching. And yeah. All sorts of fun. Anyway, I'll make a restart. And I'll do this seriously. And it'll be a party. Alright, thank you for watching. Again. Bye-bye.